Results show Lamb ahead of Republican Rick Saccone by a fraction of a percentage point, but absentee ballots are still being counted. The election is being closely watched ahead of November's midterm elections and is considered a barometer of national sentiment. 33-year-old Lamb is a first-time candidate, and the district has traditionally been a Republican stronghold.